One man's innocent tweet about office bagels has sparked a controversy on the internet, and you know how much this bothers me. Okay, Alex Krautman tweeted this Tuesday, said, "Today I introduced my coworkers to the St. Louis secret of ordering bagels bread sliced. It was a hit." Well, this tweet quickly went viral. Some people defended the sliced bagel. Some people from St. Louis were appalled by this and was saying that this was considered a St. Louis method. Like, what are you talking about? Panera Bread, also known as St. Louis Bread Company in its founding city, tweeted that even their corporate office was divided on this issue. So, you know my thoughts. This is absolutely wrong on every level. I mean,
it evens out the ratio of the bread to the cream cheese.
I actually kind of like it.
Then you can take three pieces if you want. You can try one cinnamon, one regular.
All you have to do is take half a bagel, Lauren. Anyway, this has got Twitter a Twitter. So let's pull up some reaction. So this New York City 311. Real New Yorkers know there is only one way to slice a bagel. You should never waste food. But if you do receive a questionable bread slice bagel and absolutely can't eat them, remember to bring them to a neighborhood food scrap drop-off.
Informational as well.
You know, rarely do I agree with New Yorkers, but I'm going to say this is right on. All right, one journalist asked for unbiased opinions, to which a fellow journalist responded in a very unbiased response, "I just slammed my phone into the concrete."
Oh, wow.
That sounds like me. Like, I'm like, what is stupid? One person called the guy who posted the original tweet a bagel murderer.
Wow, people really are.
I agree. This is so wrong. If you want bread, just get bread.
What do you care how I eat my bagel?
Because it's not a bagel anymore. It's not a bagel anymore. If you like kill it with a... Oh my God.
How is it not a bagel?
Uh-oh, I have a feeling this is going
to... Like, I can't even deal with you guys. Paul?
Love you.
Hi.
Paul.